Hey everybody, Mr. Campbell back with another tutorial. Today we're going to talk about how to find your Google Meet chat transcription. So let's jump into it. So the first thing that you need to know is how to make sure that you're recording your actual chat. So I'm going to jump into a Google Meet. You've done this before. Click on join now. I'm muted. You can't see me either. So what we're going to do is we're going to come up to chat. And you'll see that we don't have any messages here. Just want to make sure that you understand that. So we're going to move that, remove that. In order to record the chat in the Google Meet, you have to be recording the entire Google Meet. This is separate from an audio transcription. This is actual a transcription straight from the Google chat in Google Meet. And then it will send it to you in a Google Doc attached to the recording of your Google Meet. So let's show you how to do that. You click down here in the bottom right. You've done this before. You're going to click on record meeting. It'll ask for consent for everybody in the meeting. We'll click accept. Then our little record button up here is going to take just a minute to get going. You'll see when it's done because it'll turn red up there. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back over to chat, which I just showed you. When I click on chat, there's going to be a little message at the bottom that says chat is being recorded also. Messages are also recorded. So I'm going to do that. Click this is a message. I'm going to hide the chat. I'm going to stop recording. And I'm actually going to end the meeting. I've already done this, so I'm going to jump over to what it looks like when it comes into your inbox. So there I am right there. I've got my inbox here. So this is a meeting I just recorded a few minutes ago. Anytime you record a meeting, it'll come back directly to the person that started the meeting or the host of the meeting. So you'll see that's right there under meetings recording. Now, when I open up that email, I'm going to get a video file in Google Drive, and then I'm going to get two attachments. One, I have a video file. Two, I have a text file. When I click on that, it's going to pull it up. There is the actual transcription of the Google chat in Google Meet. I can open that with Google Docs. I can send that out to everybody else. I can send meeting notes to whoever I want. Really quick, really easy. If you have questions about transcription, that's another extension which will be up over here, this side. But again, if you're here, it's because you're trying to do what's best for students, best for the teachers in your building or the teachers in your district. I love you. I appreciate you. And I'm glad that you're here.